I thought I would do something nice for my proposal to Jamie because she's always asking me to be a romantic. So what I did was I created a timeline of our relationship and what I thought were some of our favorite memories that we shared together, which spans all the way from our first date where we went to a Knicks game back in 2010, all the way up to the most recent amazing news of our expected baby girl or boy coming to us in July of 2016.
Can you just find the end, hold this real quick. This is the back end.
At the end of the ribbon, there is a little note that says, pull on me, which is gonna be tied to the back shed, and I'll be waiting inside on one knee, anxiously awaiting to propose to the love of my life, Jamie.
Like a heart?
Not really. It's okay, we'll just leave it.
Say, will you marry me?
Oh my god. Oh god. Yes. I love you.
Did you like it?
Yes. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's beautiful. I love you.
I love you so much. We did it.
I love you so much.
I love you. It's crazy.
You gotta go outside?
Yeah, I'm so cold.
Are you cold?
Much had an idea that you were going to be proposing when I saw that. I didn't know why you would be doing that, so.
Jamie, two people that deserve each other, love each other, and many years of happiness, health, love, and babies.
Multiple babies. Thank you.
Cheers to that. Babies other than the four-legged kind.
Cheers.
Cheers.